Just built up this delay with tap tempo, analog style delay with the PT2399 chip in it. This thing is definitely the coolest thing I've ever built. Very complicated for me anyway. You guys all know what it does, but we got level, repeat, time, modulation. This little switch is the voice of the modulation. To the left is normal, to the right is whacked out. This is your subdivision. Eighth, dotted eighth, quarter note, and this is your halftime. Switch that over and all those get cut in half. 16th, dotted 16th, eighth note. Very nice, smooth, soft switch tap tempo right here. And the bypass. This is the tempo flash, and this is what your subdivisions are actually coming out at. I'm set up to a dotted eighth right now, really heavy level. Let's give it a little test run. Clean tone. That's at its highest level. Let's turn that level down. Let's go ahead and throw it in eighth notes. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and... Now, let's go to just straight quarter notes. One and two and three and... So you can really start to hear the clock noise when you go to slower tempos like that. Back to dotted eighth, the clock noise cleans up a little bit. Eighth note. Okay, so now the coolest thing about this is one and two and three and the coolest thing about this bad boy, in my opinion, is that, besides that it's a pretty awesome build to put your name next to, is the fact that the repeats sit back in the mix and they don't ever get overbearing or have too much presence in the mix, even more so than the DM2, where that can actually pop out just a little bit. This doesn't do it. The way I have mine set up, with the repeats knob completely dimed, it doesn't self-oscillate. So this is kind of a cool little thing that I do here. Let's check it out. Never got overbearing. It was very subtle, very musical. It's very nice. And even though I had the level here, let's see what happens when I put that level up. Realistically, I'll never go past right there, but let's just go ahead and see what happens with the dimes. So let's put it at a more realistic level of like about right there. That, in my opinion, is the coolest thing. Now, once you get a little bit more with the mod, it becomes pretty crazy. And now let's hear that different voice. It's more of a square shape. So let's see if we can even be a little bit subtle with that one. I don't actually know if you can, because I don't really care for that voice. But if I tried really hard, I could be musical with that. Maybe sometime I will be. Let's just try, there's off. Let's just try a touch of it, see what happens. In a normal voice. That's where the sweetness is, right there. But yeah, and now let's show you the one, one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one. And two. There it is, double time.